the ship floats by buoyancy force and gravity force will be equal, then only ship can float. For example, if you throw a stone in a bucket, the water will be come outside. The same water should be there in a bucket. For that, the buoyancy force and gravity force will be equal. The founder of buoyancy force is Archimedes principle. He was a great mathematician.
And this ship is used for naval purpose. And this ship is only for Navy aeroplanes. And this cabins are for soldiers and the captains.
This is found by the mathematician Archimedes principle. According to history, he was in the bath one day when he found the when he found the principle of buoyancy, which is the reason why huge Greek ships are weighing thousands of pounds could float on water. We notice that he was floating by the buoyancy force on board.
Thank you.